Hello, boys and girls. My name is S10E3, and welcome back to season 10 of my FTL series. We are in episode 3 in the Slug cruiser, where we took a dive. Did not take too much damage. We are pretty sorted when it comes to our weapons. Eventually, we will switch out the biobeam for something else. We have two shields. And I won't complain. We don't have any scrap. You could heal up, but I need to power the map bay. That would help, right? So back you go, and then let's see what we have in this sector. Okay, exit can only be accessed from here, so I guess it's this way around. And we're a bit low on fuel, but we should be able to sort that out. They have med bay, so no bio beam here. Let's use our flak on the on their shields, and then I can do this. And their flak is down, their shield is down. And their ship is gone. Yes, and we get two fuels out of that. We have nothing to spare here. So let's move on. Attempt to access the data store. Yes, we managed. Store here, store there, that we cannot access. Chain burst laser. Hello. What's with the weapons in this run? Incredible. Let's go here. Investigate. Nothing. Then on to the store. They do not have any usable weapons, so let's heal up. Let's buy all the fuel we can, and then let's have a look at the thing we got here. So chain laser. Ah, that's the one. First charge time is 60 seconds, and with each firing, charge time goes down until we are at 7 seconds. So I would say we keep a hold on that until something better comes around. And we could actually get rid of the bridge missile. So sell that one. Maybe one more engine. Yep. And on to here. Aid the civilian ship. Ooh, they have an intimidating
Let's
you can come with me. They have a horrible missile that does quite a bit of damage. Okay, but at least that one is down. Okay, one Engi to go. And let's be careful here. Not that we inadvertently destroy the ship. Yes. Contact the all repaired. Nice. Then let's go here and then to the distress and then to the exit. Hail them. Yes. No. Med Bay. Well, our Med Bay is gone. Okay, nice. Okay, two of their crew are gone. Maybe we should take care of this at least. One more hit. Yes, please repair the shields. It's more important right now. Oh, come on. You're almost there. Nice. So yes. Okay. Where do we have the other fire in here? Let's repair everything. Let's heal those two guys up and then they can try to repair the door system. Took a bit of a beating here. Okay, close the doors. Finish the repair. Heal back up. Back to your stations. Repair the shield. Oh, we can have one more here. Nice, and over here to the distress. Spidals, biobeam, that's the answer. And to the exit. Continue. Yes. Okay, of course you can come in if you want to. So let's do it this way. It will not work. Okay. Can you do something about this fire? Okay. Their first handling the shields. Nope. Nice. And we are pretty low on our hull health ourselves. So we need to be a bit careful there. But that's a thing for the next sector in the Engi homeworld. So for today, it's goodbye.